Joey, what's happening? It's Jeff here, and I'm with...
Hey, I'm Steven. How you doing, man?
And we're Xylem Design, making Woo! What we do. We have something for you. It is your wall-hanging pedestal.
Check this out.
And we're going to start from... This will come in a box. You'll take it out of the box. All your kit and hardware is right here. There's one screw that holds it in. You'll just need to take this screw, unscrew that, pull that out. You're good to go. Your brace and your kit will come out. Your kit has screws for either drywall, or if you find your studs, screw it straight into your studs, as well as it has directions here. You can scan that. It'll give you a video on how to do it. If you have any other questions, call Xylem. The phone number's on here. Ask for me, ask for Brad, Tony, or Woody. Anyways, that's all comes. So you'll take that apart, get your brace out, come over to the wall here. Like I say, you're going to mount it to the wall like that. So you're ready to go. I just have one here. That's my standard one. And so then you'll get that on the wall. You'll come over with your pedestal. You'll see I have a cleat right here on the top. It just put it flush to the wall and straight down. And it'll just slide right on your brace like so. And there's your pedestal.
Very good.
I'll give it a quick wipe off because that's what I like to do.
Hey, what are the measurements on this? They're supposed to be 12, 12, 40, Jeff.
We are right at 12, 40. So we're right on there.
Great. It's supposed to be black. It's black. We're good on that.
Where are we going, Steven?
We are going to Wayne, PA, Lancaster Ave.
Absolutely.
Yep.
So we'll get this in a box today. I'll FedEx it to you. You look in the mailbox. It's coming your way. Thanks for your order. If you get a chance, send it on. Looks like it's going to a friend of yours. So if you can, have her send us a picture of whatever she's using it for. We'd like to see these in action. If not, I understand. No problem. Have a good day. We'll get it to you anyways.
Thanks, man. Appreciate the business.